Hey, and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you three trippy music video effects, the TRIPPY effect. First of all, go with your video into the fusion page. Left click once on the media in OneNote and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. And search for TRIP. Click on the TRIP symbol and press Add. So what can you change now? First of all, you can change the shape of your TRIP effect. The default shape is the circular shape, which is the most famous one. But for this tutorial, I would recommend you the random shape. So now the random shape is activated. At frame 0, increase the amplitude to 1 and create a keyframe. Now go to frame 50 and decrease the amplitude to 0. Now left click once the spline tab right here and highlight both keyframe points. And now press Alt and S at the same time to smooth out your animation. In addition to that, I can also recommend the drip shape exponential. So set the amplitude to 0.25, change the frequency to 3. And now you only have to animate the dampening slider. So increase the dampening slider to 1 and create a keyframe. Then go 25 frames to the right. And decrease the dampening slider to 0.15. Now again, go 25 frames to the right. And reset the dampening slider to 1. And now you can repeat those steps for the dampening animation. And again, go to the spline tab, mark everything, and press Alt and S. Now we will go on with the next psychedelic effect, the Hue effect. Again, go with your clip into the fusion page. Left click once the media in OneNote and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Now search for Color Corrector. Select Color Corrector and press Add. And now you can see here the Hue slider, and that's the only slider we will need for this effect. So set the Hue bar to -1, add a keyframe, and now go 100 to 200 frames to the right according to how fast the animation should be performed. And increase the Hue slider to 1. Again, left click the spline tab. Highlight both keyframe points and press Alt and S at the same time. Now we will move on to the next effect, the Trails effect. Again, go with your clip into the fusion page, left click the media in OneNote and press Shift and Spacebar at the same time. Search for Lumakir. Select Lumakir and press Add. And now you have to break away the Lumakir node from this line by pressing Shift. Now try to connect the media in OneNote with the Lumakir node. Now left click the Lumakir OneNote and press again Shift and Spacebar at the same time. And now search for Trails. Select Trails and press Add. And now try to connect the Trails node with the media in OneNote. By doing that, a merge node should be created. But now go to the Trails node and set the gain to 0.7. Because the gain slider shows how much of the Trails effect you are able to see. So if you set the gain slider to 0, the Trails effect is not visible. I would also recommend that you change the X and Y offset. With that, you can change the position of your trails, which can be seen here. So in my case, I like it more when the trails are a little bit left from the original video. If you want the whole thing to look a little more blurred, you just have to increase the blur size. And as you can see here, the video looks much more fuzzier. And with the scale slider, you can increase the trails effect, which looks pretty amazing when it's animated. And yeah, those were my three trippy effects that you can use for your music videos. I hope that tutorial has helped you, and if so, you can leave a like or a sub to my channel. And if you need some more difficult music video transitions, then watch one of these videos right here. Thanks for your attention, stay creative, and bye!